Yeah, so Google Analytics has really updated this website. It's now more harder to create a tracking property to add your website. But after watching this video, you'll be able to do that. So all you have to do is follow along and pay attention and follow the cursor. So the first thing you need to do is click on this setting icon, which is when you hover over it to show you admin. So I'm going to click on it. When you click on it, simply come here where it's written create property. So on the create property, I am going to click on it and I'm going to choose what property name is this. So I'm going to enter the name of the website I am creating. Now the name of the website, I'm going to add the AdSense, the Google Analytics code, which is Kesha Range, and the time zone. Going to choose the one which is near my country or my country at all. Okay, I'm going to change this later on. For now, just leave it. Okay, I'll use the same currency. Then before you click on next, you have to click on advanced options. So you have to enable this. Then we're going to enter the URL of the website, of which is this one over here. Okay, Ctrl plus C to copy it, Ctrl plus V to paste. Okay, so we're going to choose create both Google Analytics 4 and Universal Analytics property. Then I'm going to click on next. So here I'm going to be asked, help us tell your experience by answering the following. So my industry type, I don't know. Let me just choose. I just choose Adam. Okay, it's small. I'm the only one there. Okay, measure. Okay, I'm just going to choose those three options and click on create. So let's wait for it. Okay, so this is our measurement ID. Let's now look for the Google Analytics code. So I'm going to click somewhere here. Okay, so this is the Google Analytics code, then I'm going to copy it. Okay, as for me, so I'm going to use the plugin code Flying Analytics. So just search for Flying Analytics by WP Speed Matters. So when you use this Flying Analytics to paste in the Google Analytics code, it's not going to show up a website, and that's exactly what I'm going to do. So once you install and activate this plugin on WordPress, simply go to settings, then go to Flying Analytics, then paste in the tracking code, and I'm going to choose analytics.js, then I'm going to click on save. Okay, so this is how you create Google Analytics tracking code, and this is how you add it to WordPress. So if you really liked and learned something from this video, give it a like. For more videos of this type, subscribe, and see you in the next video.